Hello, my name is Sabina Feuscher. I'm 20 years old, member of the UMBC chess team, which recently won the Pan American Chess Championship. UMBC is famous in the US not only as a good institution, but also for a strong chess program. UMBC offers different types of scholarships for good chess players interested in competing and getting a good education. As UMBC won the Pan American Games, they qualified for the Final Four, also known as the President's Cup, which will take place this April. UMBC managed to win both competitions, or at least to share the first prize, several times in the last decade. UMBC recruits young chess talents from around the world who must have a GPA of at least 3.0, train during the semester, and play well at competitions. Our team not only won this championship, but scored 6 points out of 6 with no lost game from any member of our team, which was historical. More than 20 teams from universities around the country participated in this event. UMBC has competed with strong teams such as UTD, University of Texas at Dallas, our main competitor, UTB, University of Texas at Brownsville, A and B team, and others. Let me now introduce our team. On the first board, we have Grandmaster Leonid Kryts, our best player. Leonid was born in 1984 in Moscow and moved with his family to Germany when he was 12. He has played chess since he was 4. At 14 years old, he became an international master and in 1999 world chess champion under 16. Soon after, he became international grandmaster. He has had a lot of success in his chess career, but in the fall 2008 he decided to come study at UMBC. He is majoring in financial economics and accounting and minoring in mathematics. He has a 4.0 GPA. He had a wonderful result at this last Pan American Championship, scoring 5.5 out of 6, the best performance among all first boards. On the second board, we have Grandmaster Sergey Ehrenburg. He is also the captain of our team. Originally from Russia, Sergey has lived in Israel since he was 16. He represented Israel in a lot of international tournaments with success. He is a senior with one more semester at UMBC. We all hope he will decide to continue graduate school at UMBC to keep our team together, as we support each other a lot, and in the team we are like a big family. His majors are financial economics and mathematics, and he maintains a 4.0 GPA. He had the best results on second board. On the third board, we have Georgi Markvelashvili. Georgi is a freshman at UMBC and wants to major in business administration. He is an international master from Georgia, but as he completed the requirements, he will get the title of Grandmaster soon. Georgi represented his country with success in international chess tournaments around the world. Sasha Kaplan is an international master from Israel, where he immigrated with his parents at a young age from Russia. He is 22 years old and a sophomore at UMBC. For the moment, he is not sure what he would like to study, however, he keeps a 4.0 GPA. At the Pan American, he did the best result on the fourth board. And finally, myself, Sabina Feuscher, the alternate. I'm a woman grandmaster from Romania. I learned to play chess at 4 from my parents, who are strong chess players. I participated in a lot of tournaments around the world, achieving good results. Probably my most memorable success was at the European Women's Chess Championship in Dresden, Germany in 2007, where I shared 5th place and qualified at the World Women's Chess Championship, which is a knockout tournament. I would like to major in modern language and linguistics with a French concentration and psychology, and to minor in Spanish and Russian. There are a lot of people who helped us come to UMBC, and we would like to thank them all, especially Dr. Alan Sherman, the coordinator of the UMBC's chess team, and the trainers, Grandmaster Sam Palatnik and Igor Epstein. We are all glad to be the members of the UMBC's chess team and look forward to keep achieving good results in chess as well as in study. Wish us luck!